ークボックスいるか。
All right. We're back here.
All right, ready to go?
Back in Helm's Deep. Where are you going?
Nobody?
What do we need? Iron? We already have one door in? Oh, we do. Okay, cool. So what I need is, I need arbalists. How do we make this again? honestly, God, I can't remember. What do we not have? Laboratory altar. I mean, I might as well make... Oh, it's machine shop, isn't it? Oh, fuck. What do I know? Nothing. Might as well put one of those in there, too. I know that building walls is, one of the more fun parts about the game. But... Can I, like... Oh, shit. I'm in here. I'm in here! Just, like, kind of exploring around here. Oh, shit. Next wave starts in 40 seconds. Drop your shit, boys. Get up here. Quick, quick, quick. I told him to get his night shit. Hello? Get on the front. Get him. Actually, no, up here. Actually, no. Don't do this. Fix this. No, fix it. Make it. I think they're only gonna come from here? This angle? I hope. That's where I'm set up. Oh, we're so close to getting another Bricktron. Oh, did we get it? Hey yo. Folks getting hit hard. Oh shit. Wouldn't it be a bad idea to put a tower right here or something? Good job, boys. What do we need? More night stuff, obviously. We're also pretty low on, Oh, what do we need? Glass. What are we low on here? Stone, a little bit.
Button.
I'm gonna put in more stockpiles, I think. We have a ton of plant material. Holy cannoli. Might put down another furnace as well. I'm not sure what we need here, but I think it's gonna be glass is what we're missing. I mean, if you aren't doing anything, you should just go throw yourself in the quarry. Can we delete this? Gonna need more brimstone. And iron. There we go. Zulu. Please do something productive, bro. Let's make this into glass. What are you doing? Bro, come on. I'm telling you to go work on this. Are we missing brimstone? Is that what it is? That is definitely what it is. So you're gonna go get some. Got 3 minutes until the next wave. I don't know what that does when I click on that. Honestly, Crystal's in like a nice spot, I guess, but it's kind of a pain in the ass to do stuff. To like click on it. What we need is two more night kits. Yeah, we're low on brimstone, which is what we need. Put down more stockpile, cause whatever. You might as well. 2 minutes. You guys make me some rope and fabric. How about that? Got all the forges going, dude, or whatever they're called. Furnaces. Minute 20. Need more logs too. Cut them down like when we're in Isengard. Oh, here we go. 2 iron, 2 cogs. How do we make a cog? Yo, honestly, How do you make a cog?
Ooh,
produce cogs. Okay. Oh shit, we got 30 seconds. I'm trying to like grab people that aren't doing much. Taco. Forget it. Get up here. My dude just dropped a bunch of shit. Whatever. Whatever. Run! Alright, we're set up. We're good to go. Leonardo, I need you up on the wall. And let's also get this cleaning task over here for whoever dropped a bunch of shit. I think Zulu will get on that, actually. Hello. So, they must spawn super far away. Yeah, because it takes a little while for them to get up here. They can't even reach me, dude. Freaking idiots. Smack them down, Taco. See, that's so many... Yo! So many arrows in his back. Yo, we actually need a healer. Oh shit. Taco, 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 please don't die, dude. Get inside, get inside, get inside. Fuck! This motherfucker, dude. Everyone get down there. Is he... We got someone else, I think. We got Polo. Oh shit. I need to get keep working on that Zulu. Okay. Someone get out here and there we go, kick his ass. What's up, Zulu? Not doing your shit, huh? What's the problem, man? Let's get you on this. I said stop making planks. Yeah, we're just gonna keep making glass. Oh, do we have a full? I think we do. Nice. Got another one coming. Alright. We need a healer too. And maybe place a healing ward. Sure. Let's actually make a healer. Jesus. We're gonna need another dude. Oh fuck, I can't believe we lost Taco. Damn. Oh shit. Oh no, he's just floating around. Damn. What do we need here? Another knight kit? Yeah, we should make another. Three cogs. I think we're okay with cogs now, but... all the plant matter. Stop that. All right. Gonna need more weapon rack soon. Cleanup task on this. This dude's still mining the iron. Jeez. Was that brimstone there before? Am I blind? Well, you get up here and do some work in the mines. Where are you going? Honestly, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Could not find storage. What the hell was that? Why is he coming all the way up here? The both of these. What the fuck? What are you? Three. Hello? What in the honestly? They're just dropping shit! Could not find storage. What do you mean you can't find storage, dude? Got stockpiles right here! What the fuck are you doing? George is getting upset. Okay. You've had enough. Come become an arbalist for me. What the fuck? I love it, man. Oh. Hey boys. Hey, yeah, buddy. Two people as knights. You guys up here? Did I make a healer yet? What's the holdup? What am I missing? Or did I take someone away from the task? I probably took someone away. I might just like build a tower. And just leave one arbalist in it and have like leave like no door, no way to get in or out. Where's my cleanup? Oh, I want to see how these arbalists are doing. Castle story? It's alright. Yeah. Well, they did quite a bit more damage. Nice. Go work, boys. Can I make a new guy? Nope. Of course. I need torches in this area, man. I can make those, am I right? Just a lantern ward? Work, boys. What do we need? I don't know. They're just going. Let's get cracking on this. Actually, I need someone to repair that door in the front. Actually, even more pressing is a healer. Okay, here we go. He's gonna be my healer, dude. Can you heal yourself? Healing stance. Oh, he can heal himself. Fuck yeah, dude. This is what we need. Who's hurt? Who's hurt? Is it just him? That's convenient. Could use you for taco. Oh, goddamn. Still can't. Go work, bro. I need you to fix this. I'd actually like some lanterns on this too. Can we do that? What are we missing here? Glass, brimstone. I'm not sure. I could probably check in the help. Crafting wards. Healing. Capture. Sentinel lantern. Wow, great. Doesn't tell you what you need to build them. That's great. Excellent. More glass. What do we need to build the... Do we not have any more iron ingots? No, we do. Oh shit, we need more stockpile. Yeah. Whoa. This became daytime really quick. Where'd you guys go? What are you doing? Get over here and make this. Oh my god, dude. Where do they go? Drop your shit. Now we have stockpile space. This is incredible. Hey, you got it all. Good job, bud. Let's get you up here. Need your stockpile soon. There we go. Can't find what I need. Holy Christ! Oh, my boy's getting geared up. Zulu, need you on this. We're starting early here, dude. This wave is not gonna catch us by surprise. We need another armless kit. Actually, two, maybe. Can we get someone on this? Yeah, my boy's tough. My squad don't mess around. We got blue caps. Can I make this level? I think I've done this. Oh shit. I think I've done this before. I'm nearly positive I've made the terrain flat before. What was that? That was scary. They should be coming. Anytime now. Oh, here they are. Oh shit, we got big dude. Focus fire on this fella. Oh my god, dude. Jesus! We're gonna need someone on the healing. Heal up! We took down the big guy. Make a new dude. Fuck. We need planks. Oh shit. Timer stop. Yeah, so next thing we need to do is flatten this out, put a tower in, and then keep some people there permanently. I think that'd be a smart thing to do. And then maybe have a healing totem in there as well. I think that'd be smart. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. God bless.